Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to take a look at how I use bowed instruments in my sound design for a film that I recently completed. While I can't show you the actual film, we are going to take a look at one of the cues and break down some of the sound design elements and see how I achieve those sounds through internal and external effects. Now to get started, let's go ahead and listen to the cue in full, and then we'll break down each element individually. Okay, now that we've heard the cue, let's take a moment to look at some of the individual elements and see how we achieve those sounds. The first instrument we're going to look at is a bowed 5-string bass guitar. Let's listen to a moment of dry sound from it, from the original recording, and then we will route it through some external effects to see what sound we can achieve. Now I'm going to route this through my pedal board and see what results we can achieve by manipulating with different effects pedals. All right. As you can hear, just by adding a couple effects into the signal chain can drastically affect the characteristics of the source signal. Next, let's take a look at another instrument that we used in the cue, which is a bowed lap steel guitar. Not very pleasant. But with the right treatment, we can really bring out some really cool characteristics of those sounds, and that'll really gel with the mix overall. Again, you can achieve some great results with a couple of external effects. If you enjoyed this video, hit the thumbs up, comment down below, and consider subscribing, and I hope to see you around for the next video. Take care.